Liang just with these very, very late TPs. Xenoblade does not land. He's going to flash in. They're going to get the flash and the cleanse out of death. But he slowed down just a little bit. There's the Kadem against the wall for Vista. The TP's going to be committed. That's going to be the Jarvan and the Kennen coming on top of this. Vista adding a little bit more time to this play. Cataclysm goes down. There's no flash for Doggo, so they're going to try and fully invest into that. Slicey Melsum on the three, though, as they're turning this one a little bit around. Onward Life cannot play with these helpers. But here comes Chovy smacking Liang all the way back to the bank and getting himself a little bit more kills. Onward Life not quite done with this one yet. Now PK and Doggo left between a Chovy and a hard place. Chovy on this Azir has so much distance between him and the carries. He's going to be able to force them back off the turret. He doesn't want to overcommit. Never mind, he does. Shifting sand. They get the stun down, but he gets the kill. And that is all that matters. There is the Make It Rain coming down with the bullet time. Onward Life Esports smash Beyond in that bot lane dive.